I'm convinced that you're part fish. You know, you're supposed to follow the winner's decision. I won.
But I prefer staying under.
Clearly. All right. I have to go make breakfast, okay?
Okay. Dad, I beat my time.
That's great. Marina, come on. No, you know better than that. You gotta go upstairs and rinse and dry off first.
But I wanna go back to the pool.
Right now, please.
Okay.
Thank you. Why don't you try resting your eyes?
Okay.
Dr. Douglas?
Yeah.
The doctor needs to speak with you.
Okay. I'll be right back, Marina.
I saw Mom yesterday.
Hey. We're gonna go home tomorrow, okay? All right. Whoever wins decides.
Hold your breath.
Try to take big steps. Let me open the door for you. Hold on, hold on. Now this one's a big one. You got it? Wow. Look at you. You're so strong, Marina. Be careful. Are you getting tired or anything? Are you sure? Okay, let me get the door. Okay, there's a step up right there. Be careful. You got it? You got it? There you go. Whoa, hold on now. Hold on. Marina. Down the hall. Here we go. We're flying and landed. There you go. right. It's good to have you home. I was thinking about going and taking a dip in the pool. Do you want to come with me?
Sure, yeah.
Yeah? All right.
Whoa.
Hey, what are you doing trying to get out of bed?
I was going to wake you up.
Yeah, no, you gotta stay in bed, okay?
But I made it so close, though. I can do it this time.
Listen to me, just stay in bed for me, okay? Let me take care of you for a little bit. Can you do that? I'll be right back, sweetheart.
The end?
Not yet.
What's the end?
When it takes you.
Hey, you cold? Dad can't be with you anymore if you take that off. Do you understand that?
Can you feel the dust?
Your arms.